Welcome to Pachi the Colombian Cook. Today I'm going to show you how to make a delicious tuna steak. So I have some sesame oil here and I'm going to add a mixture of ginger and peppercorns that I have in olive oil. I'll show you in the bottom of this video where to watch the video where I prepare all of my delicious. Now the 5 minutes have passed, and we are going to add some cracked macadamias on top of this. So we add the macadamias. Now we're going to start cooking it. Doesn't matter that we have some of the macadamias, we are going to transfer our red onion, really small minced. We are going to add some soy sauce. This is a different like Asian sauce. We're going to add honey. We're going to add a little bit of that same ginger and pepper we added, half a teaspoon. Of wasabi, and if you want to add less, you can add less, but it is delicious and amazing. And last but not least, we're going to add some cilantro. We need to add lime juice, and like I said in another video, just a little bit. Do not try to go to the end of the lime because it's going to be bitter. Only if you use lime juice like this for your salsa will your salsa be really soft and delicious. So you can use this as a sauce for your tuna, or you can make a grapefruit salsa, which is amazing. I mean, I'm sure you're going to love it. What we do is we mix this delicious grapefruit with the ginger and the tamari, and if you want to use soy sauce instead, you can, and the honey and the cilantro, would you? And like I said, I'm going to show you at the bottom the name of the video so you can go and see it. Now let's turn our tuna steak. Whoops. And now we're going to try and cover it so that the center of the tuna becomes warm. We want it to be very hot on the outside so that it browns, but you don't want a cold center in your tuna, unless you serve it cold, because you can brown it and then serve it cold, or you can brown it and serve it warm. But if you serve it warm, the center should be red, but at room temperature, at least, not cold from the fridge. Check out this beautiful piece of tuna. Place it here, dip there, add a couple of the slices, a little bit of this beautiful sauce on it, even though this is definitely not the knife for the tuna to be cut with. Let's cut it with this one because not everybody has one. And check this out. It's a perfectly pink tuna on the inside, cooked on both ends, and delicious to eat. Let's taste a little bit like this with the sauce and a tiny piece of grapefruit in the sauce. Mmm. caramel. You have to try that home, and you can use the sauce also for maybe salmon or another kind of fish, any kind of fish. So, see you next Monday.